I'm not gonna read this. You guys are gonna pause. I'll read this later.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. Wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blow. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush. Braves were crafting ammunition here. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Out of ammo. I should switch weapons. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. They're angry. A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Damn, man, she's hardcore.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Where's
the sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
All right, Piggy.
Might need that.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
All right, So stealth it is. So I can stab you.
That better not be one of ours.
Oh. Oh boy.
Got a body over here. Nothing.
Let's see. Oh man, there's still a bunch left.
You down.
This one at the bottom right here. Oh, there's one right here. Oh fuck, he fell. And I'm gonna do a whole turn and kill those two. Alright, my first successful stealth kill level. I'll pick those up later.
That better not be one of ours.
They're still looking.
Someone just killed one of us. From the shadow.
Stealth kills. Oh god, that took forever to do. Fuck.
Got a body over here. One of us died over here.
Please,
contact!
Sony. This is it.
Fuck it. No, it's not one shot kill. I think this is my fourth death total in this game. Well, I know who to aim now. This motherfucker right there. I was doing so well in the beginning too.
Anyone take a look at this corpse? Yow!
Nice. I like how they did not see me.
Someone's out there, killing us. Look!
What the... Nothing there.
I'm just kind of glad the robot don't react. I can make a whole U-turn.
They're scanning for me.
Yeah, no shit. I just have to do the long turn or something. Let's go. so humans are dead. Why did they attack? That's so weird. I was doing well. They got this. Look at that. There's a reason for them to attack. I had them.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
That's like a funny, family comical script.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Good shit, Aloy. Good shit.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Aloy, thank you.
You might take that back when you see what I'm getting us into.
Let's check what this is. It's up there. Okay. And I got 4 skill points. Yeah. Extra resources for looting down. White sprint, that's freaking great.
These are something special.
A metal flower, unknown design, possibly used to promote seed germination. Include the embedded code fragment trade set of these flowers in Meridian for valuable reward. Alright, that's cool. That's cool shit. What is this? I'm gonna check it out. Yeah, it looks like it is.
Such strange artifacts.
Indeed. They both have the same, I wish there was a way to just... Oh shit, I forgot about using these. go here. Actually, I'll check what this place is. Some sort of watcher outpost or something. And there's a quest here. Oh, it's a fucking stupid achievement thing. Well, challenges, sorry. Saved in a while, actually. I knew I should have fucking kept him. Buyback? Keeping these fucking hearts, that's for sure. And no rich.
That was worth it.
Need them soon enough.
Swim. Of course, there's a metal flower right there. Anywho, let's see where I could tame, riders right there. Oh, there's some shards around here. Yes, I'm gonna be walking. After I load in, I'm gonna stop the video right here. I think that. So yeah, I'll stop the video here.